Hi everybody, Paul Cameron here from speedupmyjobsearch.com, and if you've been looking around for tools and apps to help you to land a job faster, you're probably noticing that the good ones all cost money, right? The tracking tools and the digital portfolios and the professional blogs and the personal websites, and they not only cost money, but they take time to set all that up and figure out how to use them. And when you're looking for a job, you need to be smart about where you're spending your money and your time. Right, so I've created a way for you to get a bunch of these tools for way less than you could possibly get them otherwise, and most of the setup work has already been done for you. So in this video, I'm going to show you what the tools are that I've been seeing people have success with. I'm going to give you an idea of about how much they would cost if you wanted to go get them directly, and these can range anywhere from $12 a month to $60 a month to even a few hundred dollars a month. And then I'm going to show you how you can get all of them for as low as $9 a month, or at the most $14 a month. All right, so let's dive into this. We're going to start with my favorite one, which is Trello. Trello can be one of the most powerful project management tools to run an efficient job search available anywhere if you set this up right. Now, the basic level at Trello.com is free, and you can get access to the tool with that, and you can use one of their power-ups. A power-up is just what they would call an extra feature, like calendars or connecting your drives, like a Google Drive or a OneDrive, custom fields. Those are all power-ups. And when you start, you are just going to have a blank board. So you are going to have to figure out, all the different stages that you want to set up in your pipeline, and then put checklists together that you want to use for each stage to make sure you're doing everything you should be doing in each stage. And then you're going to need to choose which power-up to use. That's going to be most helpful for you. But really, to just be frank with you here, if you're going to get the most out of Trello, there are multiple power-ups that are very, very helpful for job seekers that would be worth buying from them. But that means you're going to have to upgrade to their business class, which at the time of this recording is $12.50 per month. But even with that, you're still going to have a blank board, right? You're still going to have to set up your pipeline yourself and put the checklist together and all that. Plus, you're going to have to go through all of their power-ups, which there are tons of them, to figure out which ones are going to be the most helpful for your job search, which is not necessarily a great use of time. Now, the basic level as far as membership in speedupmyjobsearch.com is what we call the networking membership level, and it includes a completely built-out job search pipeline in Trello. Right, the stages are already determined. The checklists are already made of what you need to do at each stage. And since I have the business class level of Trello and you would be sharing a board with me, you would have access to all the power-ups, which I've already gone through and installed the ones that are most useful for job seekers. Right, our networking membership level starts as low as $9 a month if you decide to sign up for a year. If you just want 3 months, then it's $11 a month. Or if you just want to go month to month and cancel any time, it's $14 a month. The point here is that you can get all of the power-ups and our full jobs pipeline for less than what you can get a blank board at Trello with the power-ups if you bought it from them directly. Right? And if you're asking yourself, why would I do that? Well, I'm a recruiter. If you've seen any of the other videos that I've got out there, that's my primary way of earning an income and making a living. So I make money placing people into jobs. I built this website, speedupmyjobsearch.com, to help the people that I haven't been able to place into jobs, which is why 100% of any of the profits earned from the memberships of this site get reinvested back into helping more job seekers. This really is about helping people. Nobody's getting rich off of this site. But I did mention that we would be sharing the board. And what I mean by that is that as you load your target companies into the board, I can see that. And if I know somebody at one of those companies, then I can write directly on your board, on your card, to say, hey, wait, I know those guys. Let me call them for you before you apply. And then hopefully I can make that introduction for you and then place you into that job, right? So that's the benefit on my side. So for $9 a month, you're gonna get my full jobs pipeline with all the power-ups, and you get a recruiter trying to help you land a job at your target companies. And if you're not familiar, for recruiters, companies pay the recruiter fees, not the job seekers. So really, this is about coming up with a smarter way for both of us to work and to get to where we need to be. Now, the next tool that's really important for job seekers to have is a digital portfolio. That can help employers to find you. You can have your resume there, some work samples, really any of the highlights about your career that you want employers to see, you can put that on your page. And to do that though, you're gonna need to set up a website, right? And it's not as hard as it sounds, but that does mean paying for a web host. If you decide to go that route, you shouldn't ever pay more than $19 a month for that, because there are cheaper options out there. You can get some quality hosts for $10 or less. Then you're gonna need the web building software, which you can choose WordPress, and that is free, but many of the plugins that you're gonna wanna use do have a cost associated with them. I know for my site, I'm paying a few $100 a month for the stuff that I've got in there. And then hopefully either you yourself, or maybe you know somebody, can help to design the website, because web designers can get very pricey very quickly as well. Another option is to find a place that provides a portfolio for you, who's done all that work and bought all that stuff for you already, and then they're just going to take what they've purchased and what they're paying on it and put a markup on that for having done it for you, and you can use their site. Or you can just use the portfolio that's included with the $9 a month enrollment in speedupmyjobsearch.com. It's already set up for you. It's there. Your name can be listed right there in our available talent directory. Nobody's got to be connected to somebody who's connected to somebody or a member of this or that to be able to see your information. It's right there for you to reference. And if you don't want to be in that directory, we also have an alumni/volunteer sponsor directory for people out there who are maybe currently working and just want to help out some people that are between positions and want to help, or maybe just help sponsor this site by placing a listing there, which will also build your SEO, your search engine optimization, for eventually if you ever do want to look for a position, your information can be there. And that can help you to get that digital portfolio out there for yourself right away. Now, the next thing I've seen a lot of people have success with, especially at the executive level, but really of all levels, is to have a professional blog where they can talk about how they got into the industry that they're in, and how they've handled certain projects and situations and challenging circumstances that they've been through. If you're getting a certification, maybe some struggles you've had, and then how you overcame them, that can help employers start to see how you think, right, and how you use the skills that you have that are listed on your resume. This is going to give you a huge advantage over your competition if you have something like that out there, because most of them won't have it. But just like the digital portfolio, that's going to mean building a website and also figuring out how to optimize the site for search engines so that employers can actually find it to read it. Or you can go to someone else's site and blog on their site for a fee, I'm sure. Or you can just, as I'm sure you've guessed by now, just start your blog right there from your profile on speedupmyjobsearch.com, because that is also included in that same $9 a month enrollment that we've been talking about for the Trello board as well as the portfolio. All right, the next thing, what about jobs? Wouldn't it be great if there was a job board out there with a couple thousand jobs on it, and every single time you applied to a job, a recruiter, a seasoned recruiter, would call that company that's posting the job on your behalf to find out what's happening with that job, to try to get feedback for you. I mean, if there is something else out there like that, I couldn't even make a guess at how much people would pay for that. I suspect maybe they'd be paying an hourly rate to a recruiter to make those calls, but this is also included with your $9 a month enrollment. We have that job board and we make those calls because we know every single one of those companies that's posting on our board, right? So we can help to potentially place you into those jobs, which again, makes this a smarter way for both of us to work together. And this is only available to our members. That's the only group that can access it. So we have a reasonable number of calls that we're following up on. The next thing, learning how to network is critical for job seekers. I think we all know it's the number one most popular way to land a job is through networking. And of course, you can go out and buy a good book on networking for $10 or $20. And if that is of interest to you, you know, please go to our recommended books page, which is just speedupmyjobsearch.com/books, because I have a bunch of them out there that I think are really good. And I've got the interviews that I've done with those authors. So you can just click on the link and hear me have a conversation with these authors so that you can get to know them a little bit better. And these range from, you know, the late Richard Bowles, who wrote What Color Is Your Parachute? His son, Mark Emery Bowles, is on there. Another New York Times bestselling author, Martin Yate, who is amazing, has written all of those great Knock 'Em Dead books that are out there, and also was gracious enough to quote me several times in his work. Or, since this is a networking membership, you can just take my advanced networking e-course that's included in the $9 a month enrollment for the course. Have you ever attended a job club or a networking meeting where they charged a $15 cover to come in and hear the speaker? Right, we've got a few of those groups here in the Chicago area, and they are definitely worth going to if you can find one and your schedule allows it. Or you could just check out one of the dozens of full seminars about networking strategies from some of those very same speakers inside this program. I host a job club here in the Chicago area every month. A lot of these same speakers have come and given presentations at my program, and I've recorded those presentations. They're all in there and included for that exact same $9 a month enrollment we've been talking about all along. So I've gone through a lot of stuff here, and believe it or not, there are still a lot more that's included with this that I haven't even mentioned yet, from, you know, accountability groups and SEO optimizing your resume to our onboarding program after you land. There's a lot. And you can get all of this stuff for less than what you would pay for one blank Trello board with all the power-ups. So if you are seriously looking for a job and you want to find a way to be smart about how you're spending your money and your time, I really hope you'll consider this, because this really, really can help you. It's not theories, it's specific action steps that you can take to structure your day. The important thing about all this is to know that most of the stress that comes with a job search comes from the uncertainty of it all, just not knowing, you know, what works and what doesn't. What should you be using? What shouldn't you be using? What do you need to do next, right? And speedupmyjobsearch.com provides the structure that you need so that you can now start focusing on your results and not all the what ifs that will naturally come with a job search. You can do this, and I do hope to work with you through this program to help you to do it, because it is time to get to work.